In this video, we'll see how we can create relationships for non-JDBC keywords and eventually generating the data for them. So I have three schemas: college, library, and student. So I'm going to add a college schema and the student schema into the canvas. So in the student schema, I'll add only the student group. And as you observe, for a non-JDBC schemas, I have to select the group on which I need to add the schema. So because non-JDBC schemas will have multiple groups, so I'm going to click on set canvas. So this will add the selected schemas into the canvas. So I have college schema and a student schema, so they are not related to each other. Now let me create a relationship where I'll make college as the parent schema and student as a child schema, where college ID will act as a primary key and this college ID of student will act as a foreign key. So I'm gonna drag the line from college ID of college to a college ID of student. So this created a relationship where between a college and a student schema. So I'm gonna select these two schemas and I'm gonna click on generate data. So as you notice, I am having an option to generate a data only to a file. So, and since the structure of a schema is nested, the structure of student schema, so I am getting only option of native XML and a JSON. So I am going to select JSON schema. So I am going to click on analyze as usual. So I will be getting the order of schema execution. So I click OK. So the data generation should get started. So I'll come to the jobs page, and as you notice, the data generated for college schema and student schema. So now let us verify the data generated. So here the college is a parent schema, and let me open this. So let me format this. Okay. So I see some value generated for college ID, college address, and college name. Now let us verify the data generated for a student schema, which is a child schema. So I just downloaded the data file. So open it. Let me format it. So the data for a college ID property should be same, which is 1648979. So I see same data generated for college ID of parent schema and the college ID of child schema. Along with creating a relationship, I can also delete the relationship between the two schemas. So in order to delete a relationship, I just need to hover my mouse and I'll get a delete icon, and I will click on the delete icon and drop the line at an empty space. So I'll get a confirm message, so I click on detach, the relationship got deleted. Along with delete relationships, I can also do a modify relationship, where I can modify the existing relationship. So in order to modify existing relationship, I'll just take my mouse to the arrow pointer and I'll drop at a different to a different item type. So this will modify a relationship where it was college ID was referring to a college ID of college schema. Now student name is referring to a college ID of college schema. So the primary key remains the same, whereas the foreign key relation, the foreign key changes when we do modify relationship. In the next video, we'll see how we can make use of non-JDBC schemas to generate a DDL statements.